Sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who were both working undercover during the time of the incident.
Short with the same rock, he's McKay Dodd, like I ain't never had the allure for the pace lot, stressing like I didn't step in the session with the seven, never guessing the different cure and spray thoughts. Like I never had a shot or a song with the white guy, Trey God. Like I didn't have a lay lot, never went on to set a ball up with Mr. Baywatch. Like I didn't meet Trav yet, like I never had assets, bad with the pimp but never cash checks, rapping like I ain't even come to have in the back yet. Like I'm trying to be the best up in this hip hop, and do a track with the king of Atlanta tip top, then turn around and go switch it up and do big rock, trying to ride all the way up to my homie and slip knot. Like I never heard fans yell it, not the calm, not the worst, even angelic. Before they told me that I can't sell it, before I went to the reunion, the family, like I didn't have this new watch, and it never would, take and never do touch. Like I'm rapping myself.
Fucking garbage. So fucking shit. Get this free for all shit out of here.
So many different girls and kinky parties that it can lift the spirit of Rick James. Jesus. Like I ain't a fixture, and never knew Twister, and never did music for the Alpha Dog picture. Like I never script the pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a startup that wasn't a quarter.
Weezy!
Wasn't it harder, my cousin the water.
Weezy!
Nothing was barter but busting and touching the heart of people that's loving the hardest stuff in the charter.
Please!
Like I never got signed. Not a one, not a two, but three times. Like I never did get the cheddar or see shine. Like a sleep time for peace mind. No T9, like a thieves rhyme. Really never ever happened. Right now, like pow, I got a crackin' with the pen and pad, without no backin', trying to stack it. The cashin' is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't show. Not a near record platinum and near go. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't pay dues. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't.
Aaron D.H., known as hip-hop artist Tech N9ne, is currently being held in Ijeomu's Valley. And he is serving three life sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who were both working undercover during the time of the...
Hmm. Good start of a game.
Hey, like I ain't on 1, 2, 3 pop. Like I ain't finna bust when my homeboy make the fucking beat drop. Bustin' the cap and the whack when I'm rapping, you really need to trust in the fact that I'm back and I'm slapping the industry. But ducking the cap when you rap with the passion when I'm in the pit, crushing the fashion. Like I ain't never ate in this game. Like I ain't never seen a happy some big things. Like I ain't been around the world and with so many different girls and kinky parties that it can lift the spirit of Rick James. Like I ain't a fixture, never knew Twister, and never did music for the Alpha Dog picture. Like I never script a pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a starter, there wasn't a quarter.
Weezy!
Wasn't it harder, my cousin the water.
Feezy!
Nothing was barter, but busting and touching the heart of people. This loving the heart of stuff and no charter.
Please eat.
Like I never got signed. Not a one, not a two, but 3 times. Like I never did get the cheddar or see shine. Like a sleep time for peace mind. No T9, like a thieves rhyme. Really never ever happened. To right now, like pow, I got a crackin'. With the pen and pad, without no backing. Trying to stack and get action and pull the cash in is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't show. Not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big.
Known as hip-hop artist Tech N9ne is currently being held in Ijeomu's Valley, and he is serving 3 life sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who are both working undercover during the time of the incident.
Jordan with the J-Rock, the homie K-Dot, like I ain't never had the allure for the pay slot, stressing like I did this trip in the session with the 7, never guessing the effing cure is the spray thoughts. Like I never had a shot or a song with the white guy Dre got. Like I didn't have a lay lot, never went on to set a ball up with Mr. Baywatch. Like I didn't meet Trap.
Literal one like tap, shoot him. What are you doing?
Like I ain't even close to having the back end. Like I'm trying to be the best up in this hip hop.
Oh my god. He's literal one tap. He's at 72 HP, bro. His spawn, turn around. Oh my, you're fucking retarded. You are straight stupid. Don't touch that flag, you're dead. You're dead. Why? Why are people so dumbfounded? Why touch the flag? You had the health. He's literally sitting at 72 HP. Do not touch the flag. You have the fucking health. You can win the fucking match if you do not touch the flag. He has to contest it. Up top. Up top above you. Up top above you. Up top above you. Literally off to the right. Oh my god. Oh my god. You have to contest the flag now because you have lower health. That's your fault. He's going to win the fucking game if you don't touch the flag. Oh, you're that guy. You're fucking stupid. I have the world's stupidest fucking teammate. Holy fuck, my teammate's straight stupid. You are stupid as fuck. You have no game sense, bro. No game awareness, no nothing. You are fucking garbage, bro. He's up top. He's up top. He's hiding from you. So stupid. Woo! Almost knifed ya. Almost knifed ya in your face.
Security.
Yeah, good shots, good shots. Oh, there's no way. I hit you twice. Oh, man. Well played, well played. Shouldn't hit you so shit at this game, though. Who the fucking tango? I'm dead, let's go.
Hey, the motherfucker came, now you play with me. You play with me, it's the only thing I love.
Let's go. Who wants to be killed? Clutch up? What? Question mark? Man, it's a 1v1, bro. Why'd you have to jump in, you fucking coward-ass bitch? Why, because you knew you were gonna fucking lose? You had a butt in? You fucking joke. Fucking coward, bro. Imagine fucking thinking you're any sort of good, yet you have to fucking hold your butt buddy's fucking hand. He's having a 1v. Let him have a 1v, stupid.
Hey, yo, is that Mexican OT? That good, though. Got me.
been talking to Umbrella when I walk through the Ryan in the kitchen. We been chicken kind of bread like kind. This dog got a mess, nigga like Johnny Dine. He deep muddy water stick, carry my cane. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac ride in the tank. I'm a dirty bad baby from dirty bank with a dirty case. Knock out your block, light it up with flame. Chopping down the block, wide of leg, doing jumping jacks. Smoking on the wood, yellow timber like it's lumberjack. Wrist on the Mac 10, sounding like it's bubble. Run a TV in the shower, I'ma give his ass a bubble bath. Choppers and choppers, the bitch, I got a whole lot of that. With the steel, I'ma kill, yeah, I got him talking. Got me feeling like a baby that's finished with my bottle. And I'm just rhyming words, I don't even know how to rap. Every time they see me, baby, leader, I'm lost up. Got crossed up, dick in the dirt, and I'm bossed up. I'll be catching this place, fuck around and get lost up. I'll be eating the booty, let's try to get it tossed up.
Oh my god, you're fucking so good to me. Fucking not. You're trash as hell. Yo, throw that garbage. Why? When it comes down to a person who has skill that has is level 250, it says a lot, right? This says a lot. You're level 250 for what reason? Fuck out of here, bro. It's a joke. I'll play both y'all easy. Rage quit! I told you, he's level 250 for no reason, bro. Fuck out of my lobby, bro. Y'all trash. When you guys verse a person with skill thinking you're gonna be about that life, you can't be about that life unless you have game sense. True facts. If you don't have game sense, then what's the fucking point? He's right there in fucking, right there in the cubby. Right there in the cubby, teammate. You'll fucking one tap him. He's with 24 HP. Thank you. Good shit, good shit. Yo, turn your unmute me or turn your mic on, something. I got a little favor for you, a little fun fact. If you go into a private match and turn it on, you know, a free-for-all or TDM, preferably like a TDM, put the fucking score to whatever you fucking wanted, the highest it can go. Time limit to whatever, the highest it can go. Then you put the bots in there on the whole other team, just by yourself, bunch of bots. Put it on mixed difficulty. For literally an hour to 2 hours, you'll watch your aim and you'll watch your game sense improve. True facts.
Hey, bro. Facts. You need to slow your roll.
True facts.
You need to slow your roll, dude. The guy that was playing
wrong.
Has only played, like, literally two games. This is my account. I'm the 250.
The rage
I have no problem.
Real. The rage quit was
no,
real.
No, he had to leave. He had to leave. But no, that's not even right. This motherfucker, he just got out of prison and he's only played, like, four games in his life, bro. So... Don't even start that shit, man. Believe me, I know how to play this game. Trust me. I was wondering why my fucking shit was lit up, but you have a good day, dude. For real. I appreciate your assistance,
but
I'm good.
Blind,
I'm all
good,
bro.
Good. Dude,
that's kind of crazy,
don't
dude.
Play in a practice
that's kind of crazy.
You'll get better.
I'll let him know though when I see him again. When I see him again, I'll let him know.
You
though,
and your friend is a joke.
Yeah,
because
he has no clue what he's doing. He has no clue what he's doing.
You have no clue. You have no clue what you're doing. It's okay.
Oh, I have no clue what I'm doing. Okay. You're fucking retarded, bro.
Yeah, you are retarded.
You're fucking retarded.
You're the one that raged.
Have a good day, man. You have a good day. I didn't rage, but the dude had to leave.
Go do a private match.
See you later,
bub. Do a private match.
See you later,
bub. Literally an hour to 2 hours to watch your game sense improve, stupid. I was locked up for 4 years and never and hasn't touched any, hasn't played this game ever and only played four games. What's your point? dude, I'm... This dude's so fit. Oh, man. I am playing with fucking robots. What is this shit? The dude literally shoots me and then totally spaces out how to play the game. Oh, man. Oh, his spawn. Up on the fucking thing, you got this, bro. You got this. That drop fucked you, bro. I don't know why you dropped from that high. Why'd you drop from that high? That was stupid. You could have literally broke your fucking ankles. Hey, look, about time you get a kill. I had to die for you to get a kill.